Hello everyone, I am Dr. Swati, Consultant Cosmetic Dental Surgeon working with Partha Dental II branch. Our branch is located opposite to Brigade Vista Apartments. It's there on first floor. It's very close to Chickens and the main bus stop. Today I am going to share an information about different techniques to replace a missing tooth. If you have a missing teeth or tooth in your oral cavity, your chewing efficiency will be compromised. This can affect your overall general health. So this replacing a missing tooth, it's very important. So there are different ways to replace a missing tooth. First one is the oldest method is by using removable partial dentures. Removable partial dentures, as the name suggests, they are removable. You have to remove them every day night before going to bed, and then next day morning you have to clean them, and then you can replace them. Most of the times, removable partial dentures patients will not be happy with these removable partial dentures because they are ill-fitting and because of lack of retention in your jawbone. And most of the people don't opt for this technique anymore. Next procedure is by using crowns. This is the most popular method. Crowns, with the help of adjacent teeth. Here I have a model to explain you. See, if you have a missing tooth here, like this, with the help of two adjacent teeth, we can replace a missing tooth with the help of a fixed partial denture. In this case, you will be getting three crowns to replace one single tooth. So this is the disadvantage with this method. That's the reason there is one more popular technology to replace a missing tooth, that is called as an implant. Here you can see, if there is a missing place in your oral cavity like this, with the help of an implant, we can replace a missing tooth. So implant is nothing but a titanium screw or plate which we will be inserting in your jawbone so that we can replace the whole tooth. This is the latest technology in replacing a missing tooth. So placing an implant is a completely painless procedure. It will not hurt you because we'll be doing the treatment under proper local anesthesia. So you will not be getting any pain or anything. At Partha Dental, we are specialized in doing single piece implants. With the help of single piece implants, we can replace your tooth within a single day. Like if we place the implant today morning, by the evening we can deliver a crown. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video.